Hi, I'm Jason Barber with Superior Livestock. Joining me today is John Jeffrey with Biozyme. John, thanks for coming in for this webinar today.
You bet.
Really what we want to discuss today is feeding value and go through Superior Livestock and Biozyme's value-added nutrition programs, VitaFirm Raise and Gain Smart. John, just give us a little background on Biozyme.
So Biozyme, the company itself, is located in St. Joe, Missouri. We've been in business since 1965, I do believe, and our primary focus is the fermentation of our fed-through microbial Ammifirm is proprietary to us. Not only does it help an animal take what you feed them and improve intake, digestion, and absorption rate, also we have an effect on overall gut health. 70% of our immunity comes through our gut, so it's very important that that we address that part of the situation. We're going to talk about starting cattle, which is what we're going to talk about today. And so then we have a whole host of products that we make, not only for cattle, but across all species of livestock that are delivery mechanisms for Ammifirm.
Well, great. So we've seen a milestone this year with value-added programs. The two that we have, we've seen over 50,000 head of cattle sold on Superior that have been fed either GainSmart or VitaFirm Raise that qualifies to get those logos on screen when the cattle sell on Superior. But give us just a little bit of history on how the program began and the purpose behind it.
Well, I think the focus of the company when they first came and sat down with Superior was to try to develop a program that was about nutrition first and foremost, and to supply the animals with the right kind of mineral program. Not only do we have Ammifirm in our products, but I feel like that we probably have some of the very best mineral that's made in the United States by any manufacturer, in terms not only of our safety protocols and the things that we do to manufacture it and to make it safe, but just the quality of ingredients and the things that we do, and the use of organic trace minerals. We do some things that are very unique compared to a lot of our competition, and we just happen to have Ammifirm as part of our package that we offer. So the main goal was to establish a nutritional value-added program with Superior to help reach the producers and help them do a better job, put more money in their pocket, especially the producers that are on some of these natural programs or GAP programs or NHTC programs, where some of the technologies that they typically use to add performance to their operations, they aren't able to use. We can come back in and help them gain some of that performance and efficiency back.
Well, sure, I just want to add, you know, all summer long we've seen these cattle that they're Verify Natural Beef, NHTC, they're CARE certified, they're cattle that are selling consistently above cattle that aren't in those programs. And those cattle come out of the programs when they get hit with an antibiotic, when they get doctored. So
right.
I really see a big need in the industry for keeping the cattle healthier to where they don't get that antibiotic at the next stop in the segment. So there's real value in that, but just promoting healthier cattle, you know, not just on Superior, but in the industry, it's you know, something that's going to continue to be a focus in the industry and something that there's a need for. It pairs up well with our VAC programs, in my opinion. So it's something that if I said we hit 50,000 head this year, it's over 7,000 more than last year. I continue to envision this program growing in the future.
And I agree. As we're trying to ensure that our consumers get a wholesome product, it's nice for us to be able to say the products that we're providing in this program help animals drink. We increase water intake, Ammifirm does. If they eat, they drink. We know water is life. But if they're eating and drinking and they do meet a health compromise and we need to use an antibiotic for animal welfare to make sure that they get better, the chances of that antibiotic working the first time is highly increased. Therefore, we don't have to have the second and third pulls. We don't end up having realizers or railers. And it's a good story to tell, not only for us in terms of what we produce to sell to the consumer, but we also are helping those drug companies also tell a story that's better for them as well, that we can make that antibiotic work the first time. Those vaccines work better when we're on a good mineral program, and it's just an overall win-win for everybody involved.
Sure, and I see the program as twofold. One, the cattle are healthier. That's the number one priority. But the second part is y'all are helping your customers market their calves on Superior. We're trying to capture value, create value on sale day, and here we've got a branded product, one that other consigners on Superior can look and say, hey, I see that logo on there. I know those cattle have had a very good mineral program that has a gut health aspect of it. And it's one that they know they can contact you. And one thing about yourself, you make it all our big summer sales.
Right.
So y'all have dedicated professionals that assist us that are very in tune with our clients, our customers, that's recognizable that we see. So here's a program that it works, but it also has a company that's invested in FaceTime with our network of cattlemen, and they know that when they see that logo on screen, they can call you or call somebody else in Biozyme and get the product. But do you want to elaborate on how they could, you know, get the product for the first time ever?
Sure, that's really easy because we've got social media aspects to all the product lines that we make, not only Facebook profiles for all of them, but we also have websites. You can go there and find who works for us, where they work, their phone number, any of the products that we make, the ingredients that go in the entire spec for the that product. We're probably, if in my estimation, we're probably one of the most transparent companies in the business in terms of the available information for the producers to go online and find and read about it themselves. We have all those websites, so if you want to know about what we do, it's very easy to find it. It's at your fingertips, and it's easy to call one of us or one of the ASMs in your area, and we'll be glad to try to assist you in the way we can.
John, on behalf of Superior Livestock, I want to thank you for joining us today.
You bet, and thank you. And thanks to all you out there in the country. Please stay tuned. We've got several more installments to educate you guys on what we're doing here with Superior with our programs and our products. Thanks a lot for tuning in.